happening now. It's the 12th opportunity in 6 years for the public to prevent pill abuse and theft. Today, you have the chance to rid your homes of potentially dangerous, expired, unused, and unwanted prescription drugs. Chase Moffitt is live this morning with everything you need to know. Chase, good morning to you.
Hey, good morning, Josh. Yeah, that's right. We're live here at 72nd and Highway 370 Shadow Lake Town Center for the annual Drug Take Back event made possible by the Sarpy County Sheriff's Office. Joining me live now, Dean Loftus. Dean, good morning.
Morning. Good to see you.
Hey, you know, you're saying 8 years doing this event. Why is this so important to this community?
Well, it's important to get any excess drugs, prescription and over-the-counter drugs off the, off the street, or so they don't end up in the street or in our water supply. So it's a good time to inventory your medicine cabinets and get them down here, and we'll dispose of them correctly.
How's it going to work? Drive up, drive out?
Drive up, drop off, drive away, no questions asked.
Wow. How important is that for folks just to know that they can just, no questions asked?
It's very important. Some people have a lot of prescription medications they've left sit around for a long time. They're a little bit embarrassed sometimes. We don't ask anything. They drive up, we take them, they drive away.
You know, and with these, obviously you don't want them getting in the hands of other people who may not be prescribed to them. There's a lot of different ways that you want to take care of these prescription drugs as well. How much do you think you'll collect today?
Well, the least we've ever collected is 200 pounds, and we've collected as much as 1,000 pounds. So I'm thinking we'll probably get at least the 200 today.
All right, so tell us about the times and where we're at here at Shadow Lake.
We're right up the top of the parking lot at Shadow Lake Hy-Vee, and we're here from 9 until noon.
Great. That's fantastic. And just come up, drop off. And there's other events going on as well. Knowing that you're working, there's a citywide effort, that's got to feel pretty important.
That's awesome. And with all the drug drop-offs around the city of Omaha right now, we're going to take back a lot of drugs. So they'll be disposed of properly by the DEA.
Perfect. Thanks so much, Dan. Appreciate your time. We'll join you about a half hour as well. So you heard that, Josh. Yeah, great opportunity. Drop these off. No questions asked. And you can really be assured that they will take care of it properly, because you obviously don't want to see that in the water supply or getting in the hands of those folks who do not need to be using those prescription drugs or other medication as well. Josh, we'll send it back to you. You heard it. 72nd Highway 370.
All right. Very important, Chase. Thank you so much.